People often ask me about food and wine pairing in Asia. Asian food is so different, and you're eating it all at the same time. You're having spicy, sour, salty, sweet, savory, all the sensations, and umami as well, which is why we're usually trying different wines at the same time with different courses. And it can even be red and white at the same time, or even rosé. I particularly like wines that are a little bit less tannic, either aged wines or wines made from Pinot Noir, Syrah, or also Gamay. But I have lots of Italian wines as well, where the acidity works really well with Asian food.